back, and we're gonna go save Buzzer. Demi. So I didn't do anything too big while the stream was off. All I did was made a hammer. I did let the Black Eels fight the Scrappers, but I didn't do anything. I just sat there while I made, you know, let them kill each other, and then I picked up all the bodies. So yeah, it wasn't anything exciting, and I figured no point in streaming it. This will work. I want to try. Oh my god, dude. Great start. So I want you to turn around and grab the locker. All I wanted you to do. Gonna have to wait here for a minute. I'll wait for at least 5 minutes. I don't want to, but it's like I should have not streamed this. I didn't even think about it until now. This new hammer, man, it's significantly better than last one. There we go. Worked. Out of this easy XP. Okay, let's go help out Buzzer. Forgot where it was. South of Rail Crossing, okay. Turn platform along the track south of Rail Crossing and turn west into the first fenced area. Okay. Thing I made these nades. do that on the next turn. Actually, let's kill this dude. He's a pain. Ah, shit. That was the wrong thing. He's trying to do proxy right there. I was like, why can't I click on him? What's going on? Can bolt sooner or later, Jesus. Dude, this guy has like unlimited bolt or something. This is ridiculous. Did I run out of psi hypos? I did. Sorry. To the mic. Okay, come on. Just don't miss this fucking hit him. He's out. Okay, let's go around. And you get more psi hypos now too. By the dock too. It's free now. Mm-hmm. stupid net. That's not gonna save you guys. Above, I didn't notice that. That's why. Jesus, my side recovery is dick. Damn it. Is this it? No. Gotta get there. Eastern platform. Okay. I'm stupid. There we go. I was on the right track. This part might be a little tough with my armor. Did the wrong thing again. Why do I keep doing force field for telekinetic proxy? Fuck, I did that twice already. Yeah, and I just... Oh, man, that sucks. What is that guy doing? I'll be blown away if I get out of this. How's it going, dude? Fuck. Actually, that's kind of perfect. Man, I fucked up, though. Thank you. Yeah, let's leave and come back. Might not have enough. Fuck. Okay, let's see here. Let's see who actually did damage to me. Gunner for 11 and 2. Demolisher. This guy's probably the problem right here. What to do? Two more turns. Okay, I got an idea. Fucking best. Last stand. It sucks now that I have to wait. But yeah, that was good. I'm really glad I invested in Last Stand specialization. I'm starting to really see that this build has way more intricacies in it, and like pulling off little plays and shit. You can get a little more creative than I gave it credit for it in the beginning. Very, very good shit. I can survive a turn, you know. Full health and a shield, I'm fine. This will be okay. Let's go fuck these dudes up. Oh, my proxy's still there too. Do you die? Yeah, it's not just burst every turn. Exactly, dude. It's a lot more involved than my last build. When this guy's out of ammo. Oh fuck, I forgot to charge my... let's wait on that. Yeah, that guy actually does decent damage to me. Move! Move, you fucking bitch. I don't care if you're on here, just fucking get out of the way. Oh my god, he got me. Wow. Good for him, I guess. Bastard. you fucking kidding me? Piece of shit. So silly when they do that. Are you kidding me? This is getting annoying. By the way, I just realized that I'm not sure how I'm going to kill Baylor or whatever his name is. Mines, dude. Yeah, I know who. He's, he'll be cake, dude. So, if you come from a certain angle, like, do you know about, like, the building he goes in? Let's, you know what, let's, I wonder if I have it recorded, and I can show you exactly what to do. I'll help you out here, man. You'll demolish Baylor, though. Your knives aren't gonna do shit, but you will kill him. Funny enough, with poisons. Doesn't necessarily mean you need hypertoxicity, but poisons will help here. You do have trap skill, right? If I remember right. Yo, what up, T12? Yeah, okay, cool. So let's... Hold on one second here. Let me find where I'm at. For Baylor. Junkyard there. Four cities. I think it's probably here. I can see if it's here. Oh, I know. He patrols and he stays in the room. Okay, so you already know that room. Yeah, dude. Then you already have half the battle. Let him walk in the door and just fucking shoot his ass or like leave traps. And you can even stealth. Just stealth and let him run into the traps and then he'll die. We're so heavy. Let's just drop this shit. I'll come pick it up after. If you know his patrol, he'll be super easy. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to clear most of the map though. No, not at all. Not at all, dude. Just get to that room. Well, maybe you're thinking of a different room than I'm thinking of. You're talking about like kind of like almost an office. So like when you first come in that office, let's say you come from the west. So you go east into the office. It's immediately a room. There's a desk right in the middle. And there's like two, probably three dudes on normal. Is that the place you're talking about? Call for help, but if no one's there, and I don't mean by the enemy, the southeastern part, I think we might be talking about the same spot, but I don't know for sure. in a dorm or something. I don't know. I'll see. Yeah, if you can get a screenshot or something, man, I can show you what I mean. Or I can look at. Let's just try and find it real fast. Oh, funny enough, I'm doing the part that I'm doing right now. I feel like I did Baylor's Hammer a little late in the game. This is why I gotta start marking my videos on where I'm at. There's two rooms, and I think you might be thinking of not the room I'm talking about.
Is there a 10 version of
Doesn't help that these videos are so damn long. Okay, so this is the beast. Oh, here we go. I found it. Perfect. Here we go. Boom. So this is the room right here. This is where you want to be. And so he'll come through this door right here. And you want to make sure to have all, like, just put a bunch of fucking mines here, dude. That's the north end. Okay. Then, yeah. Well, you might be coming from a different direction than I am then. But either way. Yeah, you want to come here, leave a bunch of bombs, let him walk through this fucking door, and he'll be dead and chill in here. So this leads to into a little room. You can just chill here, and then once he calls all his buddies, they'll come over here, you know, and doesn't matter. They're not gonna find anything. You might have some dogs to deal with, but that's okay. Just deal with the dogs, shut this door, fucking come through here again. So yeah, that's the tech. That'll be the easiest way. Just load this shit up with mines. Quick save before you do. That way you make sure you throw down enough. And that's it. And also make sure there's one in his path, you know. You just need one in his path, and the rest you pepper throughout, you know. Give me 1 second, I gotta shut my door, it's cold as fuck. Yeah, thank you, I'll do that. Yep, it'll help, dude. That'll for sure be the... give you no problems. Find that room is the easiest time, like, place to catch him. Damn, I should get better lockpicks. Is just like right above my lock picking skill. Lockpicks this area. It's okay though. Lockpicking's lame. Let's make sure to check everything out before I go do that. Pick up whatever cameras in case, because I've forgotten cameras before and that bit me in the nuts. Okay, I think we're set. Oh, actually. Damn it. Fuck. This was just below it. Probably just tank all this damage, so that's kind of cool. Don't think there's any plasma sentries up here. There's the two plasma sentries and the industrial bots downstairs, but aside from that, I think I'll be okay. Do I have any EMP? Only have one. Alright, gotta make that one count then. Shit. We're good. These guys can't do shit to me. I don't even think I have to go downstairs. I just needed the device, but I'm gonna do it anyways. There might be goodies down there. Wait a second. Be smart about this. Yeah, my health pool's pretty big now. Really? Fucking asshole. Thought that queue had opened it for sure. Being able to open these doors makes the next encounter kind of easy. I feel like there's a second way down, like I don't have to go that way, I can go another direction. I think there's a second elevator, I can't remember for sure though. Direction if I can't open those fucking doors. I don't think I'm gonna win this next part. There's like no choke points. I kind of need choke points. I have no mobility. Oh shit, I fucked up already. There, we'll find out. Fuck. I think I might have gotten away with it. Fuck. Out of here. Nice. God damn it. I gotta use focus stems more, man. I got like fucking all these invested and I don't even use any of them. Extra 15% crit, come on. Definitely gonna use that for tougher fights. Okay, I think the death crawl, yep, he killed him, he roasted him, so that's nice. Crawler caltrops. Worth coming down here. For sure. I knew there was a second elevator. I'm so dumb. Oh god. Oh well. Okay. I don't know if I should help out Buzzer or the dude or dude. Kinda wanna get juice. Doing all right money wise, that's kind of nice. I don't plan on making super steel, so I'm actually sitting pretty. be able to afford all my benches. And yeah, I think that's kind of my only concern right now. Tungsten plates aren't that expensive. Sorry, I'm making you guys watch me crawl to the fucking rail crossing, but I need the money. I need all the money, because I might do Super Steel eventually, but I just... There's not enough enemies that do a energy damage that I'm worried about it. It's pretty much just Naga and Plasma Sentries, and I can deal with them. I can just... my energy shield will be enough for them, so... Yeah, it's just... it's not even worth stressing about. Almost at my stuff. Actually, I'll just drop it here. Right on the platform, right in front of Buzzers. Let's go help out there. Let's just do it first. Suck, so I mean, I'm gonna cap crawler cow drop too. That's enough. I don't need them. I'll wait. You know what? I do kind of want to make pig leather boots real quick. If someone has souls. Damn it. It's one, you bastard. Through this shit, man. I'm already about to level up again. I probably will by the end of Buzzers, almost for sure by the time I start, dude. My only fear is that I don't have enough, damage resistance against the burrowers that are going to be down there. It's the only problem, Basin. Fyra. Bro, do not get in the fucking way. God, lay here, lay here. Lay here, get out of the way. This bitch opened my door again. One second. Did I not grab the key? Fucking A. One second. Okay, let's do this. Let's kill some burrowers. Oh, which reminds me, I could probably. I'm so close to being able to use their traps. Yeah, fucking 2 points away. Hey, come on, don't be that way. Why would you say something like that? Hurt my feelings. Damn it. Oof. Bitch. Okay, if this doesn't work, then I have a new idea. I'll fuck him up from here. This dude doesn't care at all. Fuck. Yeah, I need to get some. Just keep doing this shit all day. Works for me. If I die here, though, I'm gonna change it up slightly. Come on. Come to me, burrower. I'm ready for you. Yeah, you fucked up. Nice. Yeah, it should be fine now. That was my biggest concern, is just killing that dude. That bleed kind of sucks though. It's doing decent damage. I'll be fine though by the time Oh, really? Damn it. Didn't see that he was a stun. But whatever, it's fine. I think he's the last one. Yep, and I haven't even passed last stand yet. Ow. Cake. I don't know why I was ever worried. Texting me this early. Oh. Motherfuckers. Let's fucking kick the shit out of all of you. This alone makes me want to do an unarmed build. Just punching fucking bugs. Here's the part that may be kind of lame. Oh, what did I do with my crowbar? Oh my god, dude. Are you fucking kidding me? wonder if I can get to the stairs before I need to use the vents. If I have enough lockpick to open the vents, probably not. What the fuck, dude? Oh, there's a crowbar. Nice. It's lucky. Not lucky. It's, they did it on purpose for sure. I think, and if you time it right. The problem is you just can't see this dude coming. So you just gotta get lucky. Yeah, see that just like that. Yo, what up? Sneaky, sneaky tin can. Yep. The sneakiest. Also, what? Yeah. Definitely also what. That was weird. This has been a buggy, weird run. Let's go help out, dude. And hopefully I have enough persuasion to get the persuasion check, but if not, I'll probably level up by then, so it won't matter. Dick from Buzzer. And usually, these fucking computer racks have something good in them, but they don't have shit this time. I almost just asked where my fucking crowbar was again. What my persuasion's at right now. So it's a base of 50. Dude, stop opening my fucking... Being the dumbest bitch this morning. Yeah, I'll wait. I'll wait, because I don't want to fuck up the persuasion check. It's not like I need to level up right away now, anyways. Stop moving my mic. top. Just in case. There might be hunters here. I have a feeling there's hunters here. Nope, okay. Put shit tons of traps and mines on the place you said, but he just dodged them all. You need to. At the end, it was a burrow and knives that killed him. Oh, that's hilarious. Nice. So he walks to the desk. I mean, it doesn't matter now, but just for future reference, he walks to the desk. So you just need to make it so he can't walk around them. You know, like, make it so his path is for sure going to hit them. Because he wants to walk to his desk. So let him walk to his desk. Punish him for doing so. So strong. But he went up instead of down. Oh, sorry, I missed the first part. I put one at the front of the door and most of the on the most direct path to the place with the door, but he went up instead of down. That's interesting. I would have to see it. That sucks. What a bastard. Up, man. He saw right through your scheme. Oh, you know what? Maybe I should go see Azif real fast. I'm right here. I can try. It'll be tough. But he didn't see Denver or Knives, though. And lots of fucking magnesium. Ugh, man, this part's gonna suck. By location, I already know it. What did he just hit me with? Oh, implosion. Why don't I have these on my bar, goddammit? That did nothing except piss them off. I can almost guarantee that. Ah, shit, I don't even have the actual points. I fucked myself. Yeah. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to pull this off. I don't have the throwing skill for it. It's a good throw. Let's see if we can do this. Come on. Nice. Another good throw. Fuck you. Wow, you just get me from that far away. That's wild. I wonder what happens if I do this. Like, do they stay stunned? Find out right now. Do a little bit of beetle cheese. There's been a lot of cheese on this run. Not super proud of it, but it's okay. Fuck it. Oh no, the fire's gone. Forgot about that. Guy just snipes the shit out of me from over there. Fuck. That complicates things. Oh, you didn't want to do that, dude. Did not want to do that. Beetle down. I don't know how many left to go. A lot. This is fucking me big time. thank God. I resisted that stun. It's not going great. Not gonna lie. Need more caltrops. Statolith, damn it. Points from being able to use a statolith. Let's go fucking try this again. Cheese it the fuck up. Let's do this. Wow. Great start. Sucks doing this, but beetles are a bitch when you don't have mobility and you don't have throwing. Or my shield, I don't know, is it pyrokinesis? Oh my god. Shit, my daughter just woke up too. What the fuck?
Gonna be tough to survive.
What the fuck is going on?
I pull out all the fucking stops right now.
Dude. All right, he's freaking out, so I gotta get going. But thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys later. Let's finish these fucking Beatles whenever.